in a world that's dead in sin, and the only sane conclusion that my crazy mind can reach is to set my heart on heaven and to live the things I preach. So I'm living every moment as if each one was my last. Put my treasures where my heart is and forget about my past. And if Jesus comes tomorrow, I'll be ready to depart. As he leads me to my mansion, I'll be following my heart. They say there's no more.